Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Year 2020 has been a roller coaster ride for all of us. But looking at the bright side, many of us spent more time with their loved ones, self-hidden talents were discovered, and creative minds came alive. Similarly, in this lockdown, I discovered the pages of my life which were not looked over ages. So, it was my amma's birthday. Since we stay away from her and due to lockdown, we could not send her any gift. I thought, why not make a handmade gift and surprise her virtually? I made a stencil art of her image which inspired me to explore more. I hope the colors I use here will sprinkle some delight in your life. Let's all enjoy together. In this channel, you'll be viewing all of my stencil art paintings. First, I will be painting a background quartized blue acrylic. Once completed, I will be doing a stencil cut of each layer. Then, I will place first layer stencil cut on the canvas and paint using black spray. Similarly, I will place second layer stencil cut and paint using white spray. This completes the painting in loving remembrance of my grandfather, who is no more. You will be watching me do a stencil art painting of God of Beginning, Lord Ganesha. I chose this background since Lord Ganesha is always related to elephant. Once completed, I will place the stencil cut merges both Lord Ganesha and elephant. Enjoy the video
and please like, share and subscribe to Spray the Rain. Thank you for your love and support.